tell somebody, my case is over. Write it down. The remaining 3 months is testimony. Holy Spirit is testimony. The remaining 3 months is testimony. The remaining 3 months is testimony. You can never see me where I'm playing with God. Since you have been here, you have seen me sweating. Because write it down. The remaining 3 months. Testimony. I am prophesying. Testimony. I say testimony. No one shall die. I declare testimony. I said you shall live. In the name of Jesus. You shall live. In the mighty name of Jesus. You shall live. You will never die. I said you will never die. The fire on this matter will preserve you. Wherever you go, the fire on this matter will preserve you. This remaining 3 months, whatever the danger, inside this 3 months, the fire on this mountain, he will preserve you. He will preserve your children. In the mighty name of Jesus, from today, I declare goodness, mercy, favor will follow you. I declare goodness, mercy, favor will follow you. He will speak for you. Wherever you go, he will speak for you. Wherever you go, he will speak for you. Wherever you go, he will speak for you. Is anybody sick? I declare. Bible says he sent his word. He heals them. He delivers them from every destruction. I declare that whatever the disease, whatever the sickness, I prophesy. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. I prophesy your dream within these 3 months, it will come to pass. In the name of Jesus, your dream, it will come to pass. In the name of Jesus, this week, divine visitation, I declare, it will come unto you. This week, divine encounter, I declare, it will come to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I prophesy divine visitation. I declare divine visitation that will make people to know that you met God. God met you. This week, that miracle will manifest in your life. Great testimony, you will manifest in your life. Break to me. This week, break to me. I declare this week, international breakthrough. I declare, I remove every hindrance in your way. In the name of Jesus, every obstacle on your way is destroyed by fire. Every obstacle in your way is destroyed by fire. Every war that ran about you, every war that stop your goodness, that stop your destiny ever, I declare now, be destroyed by thunder. I prophesy everyone that stand against your destiny helper, everyone that run about you that stand against your goodness and favor, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. This week, where there is no way, where there is no way, the Lord will make a way for you. As you are going out this week, I said the Lord will make a way for you.
of success. The Lord will make a way for you. A way of blessing. The Lord will make a way for you. Everywhere you go. Anywhere you go. This week. Way of blessing. Way of blessing. The Lord will make a way for you. Today. I declare. Way of money. Way of money. The Lord will make a way for you. I said, the Lord will make a way for you. You will not lack any goodness anymore. You will not lack any goodness anymore. As from today, I declare favor. I declare favor. I declare favor. Wherever you go, favor. Wherever you be, favor. This week, destiny helper, they will locate you. The one that is assigned for you. The one that is ordained for you. To lift you up. This week, as a promise of the Lord, I speak to your destiny. I speak to your life. I say, destiny helper, he will locate you. I declare the land that is flowing to milk and honey. This week you will locate it. I said your Canaan land. Your Canaan land. The land that is made for you. The land that is assigned for you. The land of blessing. That is assigned for you. That is ordained for you. Your Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. He will take you there. This week, unusual miracle that will flabbergasted anyone. I declare unusual miracle. He will locate you. I cover you from the danger of the day. From the danger of the night. Fire of Holy Spirit will preserve you. From every evil spirit. Fire of Holy Spirit. He will preserve you. In the name of the Father. In the name of the Son. In the name of Holy Spirit. This is one with you. I tell you this one with you. I tell you this one with you. Go and break through. Go and break through. Go and break through. Go and succeed. I say go and succeed. This week go and succeed. Jesus.